presence from him enabled me to buy it. For it was the isolated kind of dwelling I'd been looking for in order to finish a novel I was working on. I've always found it impossible to create anything worthwhile in the noise of the city. The house was fully furnished, but since it had been empty for many years, it was extremely dusty. And I spent my first day cleaning away the dust in the few rooms I intended to use. Lansford House. I remember the place as if it were only yesterday I discovered the green vase, learnt its terrible secret, and passed so nearly through the veil that separates sanity and the madness that lies beyond midnight.